Guys, me the boss 10116. Today is gonna be the first time I'm playing Until Dawn. This is a horror game. I got it yesterday. I thought it looked cool, and yeah. So we're gonna start our first playthrough of Until Dawn. Our very first. Oh, what's this? Butterfly effect. A tiny butterfly flapping its wings to today. Tiny butterfly, devastating hurricane. Okay then. Smallest decision can dramatically change the future. Your actions will shape how the story unfolds. Okay. Your story is one of many possibilities. Well, it has very many possibilities, thanks. Choose your actions carefully. I'll choose them however I want, how about that? Jiminy Christ. Alright, so what do we have here? It looks like an outhouse. Or cabin. Oh, we got to start off peacefully in a haunted cabin. Oh boy. I don't know if it even is haunted. Can I, like.
Who the fuck are you?
Oh my god, I can't believe you actually did this.
Actually, did what? Fuck yourself.
She deserves it.
Okay.
It is not her fault. She's a huge crush on my hair. I'm not making moves on him. I'm just looking out for my girlfriend.
Just because he's not a president doesn't mean he belongs to everyone.
You girls are so sassy, I could slap you right now.
You
see, Lily? Sounds so fucking ridiculous. Yeah, scream. Yell. I don't care.
She's here. Shh. Mike. Mike? It's Hannah.
Hey, Hannah.
Hey, Hannah. How you doing, hot stuff? Why is she by herself? I don't get who you are, but stay the hell away. You almost look like a guy from Black Ops 3, the blackjack dude. Goodness.
Josh!
Okay, where am I going? I'm not sure where I'm going, but I'm going. Yeah, run for your boy. Josh. He ain't coming for you. Run for your boy, I say. Run for your boy. Oh, nice boobs. Nice ass. Wait, can I go over here? Oh, no. I have to go over somewhere. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. I just started playing this game. That's fire. Can I burn myself? Ooh, what's this? Is that a door? It's locked, of course. Wait, no, what? It said R1. Oh, LS. Tell me to move around, you stupid bitch. Ooh, how about over here?
Josh. Once again, brother, you've outdone us all.
What's this door do? Oh, more beer, huh? Grab it and twirl. Hannah, you look so damn hot.
Oh, my God.
Oh, I didn't.
What did our naive sister get herself into now?
Come on, I didn't even get a chance to read the damn thing. You're going too fast, you stupid game. Whatever. Oh, Mike.
Maybe you should start with a little, you know, making out. And see where it goes with it.
I think Mike's in love with her. I believe. Oh, hell no. Nah.
She's taking her shirt.
What? Oh my God. Matt, what are you doing here?
Hannah. I'm sorry, Hannah. It's all
good.
Don't
mind. Just a stupid prank.
Oh, you just embarrassed yourself. Holy crap.
Hannah.
You so bad. Find out. I'm gonna wake Josh. See what that does.
Josh. Josh. Fuck. Guys, there's someone outside. What the hell? Hannah.
Yeah, Hannah. How you doing, Hannah? Where are you? Stop running away. Go to the monsters and get killed.
What did you do?
We're just messing around, Beth. It wasn't serious.
You jerks! Hannah! Hannah!
Yeah, Mike, you suck.
Go after her?
Why would you want someone to take off their shirt and show their boobs? That's just wrong. Press the correct action before the timer runs out. Got it. Crap. Fast. Go fast. The easiest way to get from point A to point B. Follow the footsteps. Follow the footprints. I'll follow the footprints. Yo, the deer scared the crap out of me.
Hello?
You know, I'm just gonna walk faster. Wait, what? What's this? What is that? Wait, no, what are you doing? Pick it up again! What is that? Oh, it's a death totem! Oh, that's brutal. I'm gonna check that out. Totem, blah, 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 the events of the past. Okay, inspect. Found on the mountain by Beth. Oh, God. Okay, no, I'm gonna stop that. I'm gonna stop that. It just looks so funny when I keep doing it. Alright, moving on. So I know that both of our characters is gonna die. I know that for a fact.
Hannah!
Cause, It's a death totem. Death totems mean you're gonna die. Why do you choose? What the hell was that? Was that a flamethrower? Who did that?
Hannah.
The crap?
Hannah. Oh my god, you must be freezing. Here, take my coat.
It's just like chivalry, except women style. That's something. What? You need to go now. Yeah, there you go. Oh, she fell. She lost her cell phone. That is a cliff.
No.
Why would you keep backing up? Why keep back? Why do you back up? And screw up. You suck so much. Hey, the death totem was right. You
Hold
are
on.
Gonna die. Sorry, Hannah. And sorry, guys. But we're gonna die. Thanks. That is so fucking brutal. This teaches us a lesson. Never go off a cliff, kids. Stay inside. The Analyzed. Dr. A.J. Hill. Who the hell is AJ Hill?
Before we begin, there are...
Can I skip this? There we go. Oh. Nah. I want to skip the stupid... come on.
Past is beyond our control. You have to accept this in order to move forward. There is freedom. Everything you do, every decision you make now on...
You can't tell me what to do! You're not real!
I want you to remember this. I want you to remember this as you play your game. Every single choice...
It's not a game. It's for real. Don't give me a look. Stay back.
So, you have committed to command with this game. And I want to help you.
Sometimes. You have a folder.
Sometimes
what is in there? My blood.
I'm here to make sure that no matter how upsetting things may get, you will always find a way to work through.
Stop giving me those looks. You're so creepy in so many ways.
Could you please pick up the card? And I want you to look at the picture on the other side and tell me what you want.
What's the picture about? Two dead bodies? Or the guy with the flamethrower? Okay. Let me do it. Oh, it's a farm!
So, how did that picture...
No wonder. Why is it a farm? What's a farm gotta do? Feel uneasy? Makes me happy. I got to go. I don't know what to choose. It's just a farm with a scarecrow. I want to say it makes me feel uneasy.
Honesty is good. What do you think is that makes you feel uneasy?
Well, it's not the scarecrow. Because scarecrow is not feeling uneasy, so I'm just going, I'm not sure.
If it is something you can't see, then why does it make you feel uneasy? I mean, is there something in the house?
It's in the house. No, it's not there. I want to say it is.
And this thing in the house, is it alive?
Is it alive? Did you say it's alive? It's alive. I don't know.
The source of your fear is elusive.
Wait, am I the perspective of the guy with the flamethrower or someone else's perspective? Because I'm not sure. You did have like a black little hoodie on. Well, not a hoodie, a hat. I'm just not sure. I don't know much. I don't know most of the game. I do know some. You just did an introduction on this. Why are you doing it again? That's two introductions in 10 minutes. Oh, damn. Superman of games. Until Dawn. Until Dawn, baby. I've been streaming for more than 15 minutes and not one single comment. Hayden Panettiere. Those dream catchers. Peter Stormer. Oh, that's a saw. That's a saw. That's thermometer. Bear Dolish and Rami Majuk. Is that the creepy doll? Noah Fleeces. And that's a flea, I think. Okay, that's a moth. Jordan Fisher and Nicole Buddy. I don't know. Can I skip, please? Is there a skip button on this? Because I'm really getting bored of this introduction.
Today is the 1 year anniversary of the dreadful tragedy that took place on Mount Washington. Annie Klein was in charge of the investigation.
Oh, that's Mount Washington.
There's an update on Hannah and Beth Washington, the twins who are still missing.
1 year ago tonight, the Washington girls left the safety of their parents' lodge and headed out into a snowstorm.
Foul play.
Not officially, no. There is one individual we're considering as a person of interest, but his whereabouts.
Why is there a car driving in the middle of a forest?
He has an interesting history with the Washington family. He had warned them against pursuing their construction project.
Oh, is that a truck?
Sacred to his forefathers.
You know, there is still the old sanatorium on the mountain.
That's a truck.
My officers
and it has a character I don't know in it.
Something about that mountain seems to breed tragic events.
More than you know, Marty.
Thank you for joining us, Annie. With all the Washingtons tonight, their son Josh.
Oh, she's listening to radio or music.
Disappearance of Hannah and Beth Washington.
Well, hello, friends and fans. All right, let's do that again.
Is that Justin or Josh?
All right. Well, hello, friends and fans. It's beyond awesome to have you guys.
And why is he in the same lodge the two girls ran out of?
I gotta say, I am super excited to welcome all my pals back. Annual Blackwood Winter Getaway.
Yeah, where the Wendigos will eat you. Oh, yeah, what fun.
For a second. I know you're all probably worried about me, and I know.
Yeah, I'm worried about you because you look like a freaking psychopath.
What happened last year.
God damn.
I just want you all to know, it means. So much to me that we're doing this. And that,
yeah, that you're leading people to the unknown, so where some creatures are gonna eat their slice their heads off and then save them for dinner. That is so much to you.
And just share some moments that we'll never forget for the sake of my sisters. And
yeah, sake of your sister. I don't even know if you have any sisters. Probably those two of the mountain died. Who knows? Nobody knows.
Okay, make this one trip we will never forget, alright? Yes!
Yes! To death! Everybody will die, I think. Oh, come on. Oh, there's flamethrower, dude. There goes his flames. Tick, tick, boom. Yeah, tick, tick. Yeah, a totem. I stumbled into one on the first part. It was a death totem. Is that a boat? I'm not sure what this is. This looks like the horror. Blackwood Pines. There's another cabin. Finally, we get into the goddamn good stuff. Finally, the introduction is over. Number part one, Memento Mori, 10 hours until dawn. And that's the title, Until Dawn. You gotta be kidding me! Stop stalking up on girls! You are weird! Sam, Hannah's best friend, diligent, considerate, adventurous. Continue. Yeah, and most likely
Hello?
Weird. Well, not weird, but just Someone concerned. There? Please tell me that's not a one to go right there. Sam, path to the cable car station, 2102. Otherwise known as 902. Okay. Use the right stick to look around objects that glint can be inspected. Yeah, just like this. Is that a note?
What?
The gate's busted. Okay. How do we get into a busted... Oh. I see you over here. Climb up. I'm gonna go safe. Because I don't want to hurt her. Oh, okay. Got it. Circle. Square again. Jump. Got it. Fast acting. Please don't break your legs when you drop down. Please don't. Okay, you jumped down, you didn't break your legs. That's one good thing that came out of this. Alright, I believe we go over here. I see something glistening over there. Oh, that's just the light. Oh, is that a squirrel? Yeah! I didn't move, you psycho. Alright. If you're using a name, purpose number one. Head to the cable car station. Honest, charitable, funny, brave. Mostly brave. Relationship status. Mostly in a relationship with Alice, Ashley, no, Ashley, Chris, Emily, Josh, and Matt. Of course. You know what? I'm just gonna put my controller on my bed. If another don't move is coming, I'm just gonna drop it. I'm just gonna drop my remote when it says just don't move. You know what? I'm just gonna play with my remote on my bed. Because don't move is don't... What does that say? On. Okay, what does that say? Okay. Injured people are in butterfly prophecies. Death. Black butterflies prefer to the dreamer's death. Danger. Red butterflies warned of dangerous events. Loss. Brown butterflies foretold of tragedy affecting friends. Guidance. Yellow butterflies offered visions to help and guide. Fortune. White butterflies brought dreams of luck and good fortune. I mostly want the white butterflies because I don't want a black one. Okay? Please don't. Okay, what do I do? Okay, go back. Please don't be a test. Please don't be a... Okay. Okay, let me do it again. Okay, what is this? Death totem? Oh! Guidance totem. Thank you. Let me go check that out. Okay, this is the totem. Black Death, yellow guidance. Inspect. Found near the lower cable station by Sam. A bird flying, and it spooks the crap out of him. Or is just that, I don't know. Okay, let's go. The future is uncertain whether or not prophecies comes true, blah, blah, blah. Press R1 at a time to view your totem portion. Okay, there goes the bird. Please don't come out of nowhere and scare the crap out of me, please.
Chris? You here?
Chris? Can you hear my loud voice? Is that a backpack? Oh, come on! Stop stalking the poor girl! Oh, that's a cell phone right there. Sticking out, that's a cell phone. Snoop. I'm gonna snoop it. A butterfly effect appears when your actions have changed the narrative of the game. Oh!
Chris.
Don't do that! God damn! Comes out of nowhere and scares the crap out of a little girl. Alright, what is this? Chris has a crush on Ashley. Methodical, protective, and humorous. Most likely, none of those, because you just scared the crap out of me and that freaking little girl. Or if it, I don't know. And just don't scare that people, okay?
Hey, scared me.
Huh?
I'm sorry, are you my secretary?
Was buzzing.
Cool. Well, thanks for letting me know. I can take it from here. Oh, so I found something kind of amazing.
What?
I'm not going to tell you. You got to see for yourself. Come on. It's this way.
Where?
Right around here. Gonna blow your mind.
Should I follow this guy? I mean, it'll blow your mind. Now, I'm just gonna stay back. Okay, I'm fine. I'm gonna come. God damn.
Oh, man, look at this.
Nice. You think we'll get a visit from America's Most Wanted?
Looks like someone thought so.
Oh, come on. This place is abandoned most of the year. Nobody comes up here.
Okay, what is this? Wanted. Milgram. Victor. I don't know. Yeah, a wanted poster? For what, dying? No thank you. I'm just gonna keep following Chris, the one who scared me half to death.
Ta-da!
Ta-da! You brought me nowhere but the other side of the darn station.
This is not the word that comes to mind. Why is this even here? What the hell is a shooting range doing in the base of the ski lodge?
Oh, it's a shooting range. I don't know if that's a real gun or one of those shootings gun. Chris, cable car right. Station 2111 or 911. Hey, 9. Oh, you want me to shoot those things? Okay, I'll do it. Boom! I got it. I am good at this. Okay, this is easy. I got some talent. Don't say that. You're a badass. No, you're not. Oh yeah, I'm a badass. Oh, it's a squirrel. Don't shoot a squirrel. No, don't shoot the squirrel. I'm not gonna shoot a freaking squirrel. Are you out of your mind? Squirrel only wants nuts.
Wait, I'm just getting the hang of this.
Come on, Chris, the cable car.
Butterfly effect update. Alright, status update. I want to check this guy out. He is charitable and funny and curious most often. He has a relationship status with Ashley and Josh. Most likely Ashley, because she has a he has a relationship with her. For some apparent... Oh. Wait, I want to check this out again. But by Chris's perspective. Last unknown address, Blackwood Pines. Last seen. 1998? No, that was when Dad was alive, you know? Next thing you know, a freaking a bird comes flying by. Door's locked, huh? No, dip Sherlock. Obviously, it's locked.
I don't know. You said they found people sleeping in the station.
Oh, he has a key. Step aside, young woman. Ta-da! Oh, I thought those were totems, but they're not. They're skis. I think. I don't know what those are. Those are probably skis. Let's move forward. Ooh, I'm gonna go in here. What's in here? What's in here? What's in here? What's in here? What is in here? What is... Oh, Blackwood Pines Hotel and Sanatorium for a healthy body and mind to be destroyed.
Crazy place to set up house. No matter how rich you are.
It doesn't matter about a stupid ass hotel. I just want... What is the fuck? What is that? It's security cams. Security cameras. Okay, nothing interesting. There's nothing interesting about stupid ass cameras, so I'm move along. Oh, can I use this? Aw, I wish I could. Oh, the train is here. Wait, is she just going by herself? I'm a coming too. Like, there you go. There you go. Yeah, sit next to her. Oh. Okay, there you go. Yeah, you're moving on a train car. Nothing bad's gonna happen. Next thing you know, it's the console dies and the train stops. Imagine if that actually did happen. Butterfly effect update. Ooh, nice view. I like that. Okay. I am going to give an observation here. That train station, those cars are probably a little old.
Let's just stop talking about what happened and enjoy the trip.
Cable cars. They look a little old to be going out. What if they like fall apart or something?
Josh sat in the back of the room, I sat in the front. We didn't even know each other existed. But the kid sitting next to Josh started strap snapping the training bra on the girl in front of him.
I bet you I can beat this game throughout this whole video. I'm gonna make a challenge. If I can beat this, if I can try to beat this game throughout the whole video, I am just gonna be so happy. But if I don't, it's okay. I can always go back and do it again.
Riding in this cable car alone, right now, or talking to some other person entirely. Boom. Butterfly effect.
He just mentioned the butterfly effect. I already know about the stupid ass butterfly effect. You just mentioned it to her. Why? Just why though? It's stupid. Jess. Mike's new girlfriend. I might have a girlfriend. So she's confident, trusting, and irreverent. Continuing. I'm gonna check this girl out. Character traits. Honest, funny, and romantic. Relationship status. Matt and Mike.
Oh boy.
Most likely Matt. No. Most likely Mike, because, she's the boyfriend. She's the boyfriend of Mike.
What the hell?
Jess, hey!
Jessica, over here! Are you guys having a really weird stroke?
We're stuck in this stupid thing.
Can you please let us out? Pretty please?
Yeah.
Oh my god. I thought we were goners. Another 10 minutes in there, and I would have chewed off my own leg.
Oh, sure. I thought the other creature was gonna do it. Yeah. But it's okay if you do it.
Hey, Chris.
I'm just doing like Sam taught me. Other people's private thoughts are my own personal.
You know, Chris, you are not funny at all.
Goodness. Seems that someone has. Our good friend and dear class president Michael Monroe. And what kind of sizzling erotica might our Jessica be capable of?
Butterfly effect update. I saw that in top right. I mean top left. Let's see. What should I do? I'm not with Mike now. I'm gonna insist it.
Give that back, Tool.
Tool and die. That's my motto.
Oh, you're such an idiot. Maybe nosy Nancy shouldn't go nosing around in other people's. Yeah,
you shouldn't be snooping around at someone's love card. Being all Tootsie Pop with somebody.
Totally keeps us. Whatever. You'll figure it out eventually.
Yeah, eventually. Most likely when you're dead, you'll figure it out. Status update.
You guys go ahead. I'm just gonna wait here for a bit. See who else is coming.
Yeah, no dip.
What? I mean, you know, whoever.
Sam?
Did you see this view?
Yeah, the view of someone sitting on that mountain, most likely a Wendigo, and just staring at you.
Seriously, couldn't they have built
how much of a view would that be? Oh. Mike's ex? Are you kidding me? I think Mike broke up with Emily and went to Jess instead. Intelligent, resourceful, persuasive. Let me check the girl out. Not Matt. Wait, Matt? Never saw Matt before? Matt. Character traits. Honest, charitable, romantic, and curious. Relationship status. Emily and Jess. No dip. Matt, Emily's new boyfriend. Oh, I didn't know Matt had a boyfriend. Or girlfriend. Motivated, ambitious, and active.
And where?
Come on, I want to view it. Her. I want to view the girl, man. Washington Grounds Lodge, 2124. I'm going with my girl down to the Pines Lodge. Coming down. We're going on a trip in our favorite rocket ship, zooming through the sky. We are gonna die. Don't do that ever again. Mr. Michael, don't do that, sly bitch. Emily's ex, intelligent, driven, and persuasive. I'm gonna check him out. Can I check? Why am I still viewing Matt? I want to do Emily and Mike. Oh, goddamn, man.
Michael, you're a jerk.
Yeah, Michael, you're a jerk. Don't do that. You suck. Yeah, a little harmless prank that scared the crap out of me, so don't do that, you little sly bitch.
The spirit of things, seriously? What's wrong with you?
What's wrong with you, Mike? You suck.
Like what?
The way you're being, you always get like this.
Yeah, can I, threaten... I'm gonna welcome.
Michael, I'm just gonna lay it out, otherwise this whole weekend's gonna suck ass for everyone.
You're using so many funny words.
Let's just acknowledge it now and move on, okay?
Nah.
I hear you, man. I get it. I don't want to make this weird.
Cool. So we're good?
All good.
You guys gonna make out now?
Oh my god, totally. We're so gonna make out.
Oh yeah, shut the fuck up. No. Mike, you suck. Don't scare people like that, you sly fuck.
See ya.
Status update.
What?
Hey, could you take these the rest of the way?
The bags?
Yeah, all the bags.
Why?
I need to
go. You're
find
not
Sam.
A slave, okay?
Okay.
Sorry, I really need to go find her. I totally forgot I needed to talk to her before we get all the way up there.
This really can't wait. We're almost there.
It's important.
Yeah, you're almost there to your death. Shut the fuck up. I'll agree. I don't want to be rude to a lady.
Fine. If it's so important, I guess I can pack horse it the rest of the way. But you owe me one.
Excuse me?
Well, then we're even, at least.
I'll think about it.
Yeah, think about nothing. Can I move on to play? I mean, seriously, you suck. I'm still on Matt's perspective. You just disrespected a lady. Status update. Come on, can I play now? I've been boredom for 3 minutes. Oh, we got somebody here. Who is this? Oh, wait. It's Ashley. This is new. She's honest. Mostly curious. Relationship status with Chris. No dip. Ashley has a crush on Chris. Academic. Is it? Okay, it is academic. Inquisitive. Forthright. What the hell is forthright? Never saw that before. Forthright. Oh, I'm playing now. What the hell?
Oh, hello.
Hello there.
Not in the friend zone kind of way. You might need to check the expiration date on every breakup.
Yep. It's gonna suck.
Oh!
Stop with the stupid jump scares! Don't do that. That literally scared me. It's busted. Why don't you take a look?
Sure. Go ahead. Knock yourself out. Yes.
Nothing, you think?
Well, yeah.
Is it ever just nothing with him? Ever?
I don't know.
Matt, you still suck. Cause first, you peek into the fucking my freaking binoculars. Second thing, you scare the crap out of me, so you're gonna pay for that. Status update. Jessica, upper cable car station, 2141. Wait, is this new? I forgot if I saw her. She's mostly funny. No, I have not. Read book, check phone. I'm gonna check phone. Phones are more important than stupid ass books. Books.
Oh, you suck. Did not just do that.
Put your hands where I can see them. We've got you.
Stop acting like the West. You're not a cowboy here,
bitch. What choice do I, a supple young rebel girl, have if the surrounding military guard comes to take me into custody?
I'm gonna grab a snowball.
Well, I don't know when you put it like that. Hey!
Gotcha! Oh! Right in the face, shucka.
Where are you hiding, little chick?
Right here, motherfucker. Right here, motherfucker.
Hey!
Oh, snap!
Yeah, you suck. The totem was right!
Hello? Come on.
Boom, baby! Where'd the birdie go? Ah, oh, the birdie was right! Sometimes doing nothing is the right thing to do.
I know all your tricks. Oh no!
Damn, Jess! What you did?
I know! Birdie.
Stone cold, Jess.
I didn't do it on purpose.
I just did that just for fun. The bird is dead.
Oh my god. Michael?
Gotcha. Done. Done city.
So did I go down?
I don't think so.
All right, fun's over.
My. So are we calling it my favorite then?
Your worthy opponent, Miss Jessica the Snowball Queen.
Okay, that sounds vaguely dirty.
My lady. Ah! Oh, okay. Okay, you're really gonna get it.
What am I gonna get?
Well, I can think of at least one thing.
Yeah.
Yeah, what is he? What is she gonna get, huh? Mike!
Did you hear that?
Oh, no.
Whoa! Oh my god!
That was really close.
That thing was gonna kill us.
Yeah, I mean, wow.
Yeah, at least that did not kill her. It should have killed Mike because he's a bitch. Well, he is. Status update. Here comes another cable car with the still Jess. Jessica! Who is in there? I didn't catch who was in there. It's the guy again!
Hello. And how are we?
Good. Mr. Nullifier. Yeah, you suck. You suck so bad.
This time, we're going to try to understand the root of your anxiety. Now pick up that book, turn the pages. You will see a set of pictures and symbols. I want you to identify which image in each set makes you the most anxious.
Yeah, cool. I'm back. I didn't even see what was going on because I had to go bathroom. So, what do we have here? Men worry me. Women worry me. Men do. So, men. Airplanes. Planes scare me. Crowds scare me. Crowds scare me. They do. I fear drowning. Last one. Rats scare me. Rats scare me. I told you that. Clowns. Definitely. Not scare me at all.
Try to speed up more
So what?
Well, I'm afraid once again we're out of time. I promise to talk to our friends.
Good. Once again, do not do that. Previously on Until Dawn. Just a prank. Oh goddamn.
First off, I gotta say,
I do not want
to
see that again.
Excited to welcome all my pals back to the
1 year later.
Blackwood winter getaway. I really want to spend some quality time with each and every one of you and share some moments that we'll never forget. For the sake of my sisters.
I need to go find Sam.
So I got back and next to Josh. That's how we met.
Boom. Butterfly effect.
Huh? Stop.
Man, I feel like this mountain gets bigger every time I climb it.
Jealousy.
It feels the same to me.
Josh, Hannah and Beth's brother. Complex, thoughtful, loving.
Feels like a
drinking. I guess that's. I'll play it on Chris's. Okay, see you in rough.
Hey guys, get up here, okay?
Yeah. Well, more or less, but
come on. Fear the hooded. That's 10 o'clock.
Hey, you doing all right?
Yeah, I know much more to tell you about yourself.
I just meant that.
No, seriously, I'm over it. I just want us to have a good time, you know? Like we always do.
Damn it.
It's a freaking thing.
It's crazy.
What else?
Maybe there's another way in.
There are a million ways in. It's all locked.
Million ways.
There's gotta be like a window around the corner where we can get like get open or something.
Wait a second. Are you saying you should break in?
Don't break into someone's house. That's just creepy. Seriously, it is creepy.
Lead the way, coaches.
Okay, confident. It's weird to be back. Nice being back. How about nice being back?
So, how are you doing?
Stop bouncing in the bed.
A little cold.
Okay. Oh, whoa. Come on. Why am I stuck? Stop being stuck. And for one weird thing, it's not letting you. I don't see any. I don't see any comments. So, not my fault. Not my loss. Get out of the way, bitch. What do I do here? Okay. I'm gonna go back downstairs. I'm gonna go back over here. There we go. Can I walk faster?
I just want to rip that parka right off of her and make some snow angels, right?
Cut it out, man. Yeah, so I don't agree.
Absolutely. When are you gonna take her to the bone zone? Like, I can never have her. Come on, man. She practically spends her entire life with you as it is.
Yeah, we're like friends.
Listen, look around. Look at these beautiful mountains. Do you see any parents? I mean, can you imagine a more perfect, ripe scenario just dripping with erotic possibilities? You and Ashley alone at last. You've laid all the groundwork. You've been a perfect gentleman. Now, you come in for the kill.
I am the kill.
I don't know.
How can you not know?
What if it's like weird? She might not
want to
be friends with
me
anymore if I try something like that.
Here's the fuck
up. You gotta buck up, bro. Grow a pair.
Yeah, sure.
So I was planning on breaking into my friend's lodge, but...
Out of the way.
report of the radio station in their box office.
Last time I checked, that's not a good way to get laid.
Come on.
Oh, that was rough.
I'm okay.
No, you're not.
You mean Jim?
Yeah, you know, they climb up the rope.
Whoa. Light bulb just blew.
I don't think so. Here, use this.
Really? A lighter?
Whoa, Chris, I just got an awesome idea.
Yeah?
Totally.
What is it?
Okay, so I'm pretty sure that I've got some deodorant in one of the bathrooms. You could use that with the lighter.
I don't follow. How's the stink of deodorant in the house?
Spray on it. It's a can.
Oh, yeah. Now I gotcha.
Flamethrower.
Just like play with the army dudes.
Yep. Point the spray can in the lighter. Bye-bye, frozen lock. Bingo. Alright, so you got that. I'm gonna go sort something out. You up for hunting around in the dark for a little bit?
Nope, but I'll do it.
Godspeed.
Alright, let's do it. Going around town. Oh, what's this? Please don't be a death totem. Looks like a death totem. Okay, what is this? It's a death totem! Oh, a lost totem. Let me check that out. Lost totem. The potential loss of a friend. The events of the past. Found in Washington Lodge by Chris. I think that's Ashley I'm looking at. Is that Ashley? I'm not sure, but play. What was all that about? I want to play it again. You are the events of the past. Okay, moving on! It's a lost totem, I guess. This is a door. Okay. This is creeping me out, man. Like, for real. Please don't jump. Please don't be a jump scare. Door just closed. Shut up.
Hi, Chris. Very funny.
Oh, how'd you know it was me?
Shouldn't you be, like, getting the lock open or something?
On it.
I'm gonna leave you out in the cold. Bye! What was that? This is really creepy. Stop it. Stop it. No. No, window's open. Is this the bathroom? It's another creepy ass hallway. Great. Oh, finally. We've reached the bathroom. Please don't. Please don't! Okay. Christ!
Get the fuck!
Suck! Why was there a freaking dog in there?
Perfect. We're freezing our buns off out here!
It still gets me every time.
What was it? Are you okay?
It's like a bear or a tiger or something.
Oh, it was just your cute little baby Wolverine.
Baby.
Don't worry, buddy.
A baby Wolverine.
This place barely looks any different.
Even with all the police coming in and out?
Not a lot of action here lately.
What's up, party people?
Hi.
Hey, Mike. Jess. Oh, no.
Make yourself at home, bro.
You'll do.
Yeah. Come on in. Take a load off. Have whatever you want. Just take whatever you want. Right?
Whoa, whoa. There, cowboy.
What the hell are you doing with him out on the trail?
What?
I saw you in there. The telescope.
Before? We just ran into each other. It's been a while, so we hugged and I said hello.
That gets long. Right. Right, I'm sure it's all it was.
You know what? You can think whatever you want. It's a free country.
Watch yourself, Mike.
It's a free country. It's true. Oh, that's cute. Oh, hey, Em.
God, that is so gross. Are you trying to swallow this person? I'm seriously, could you keep it more obvious? No one wants in on your territory, honey.
Excuse me? Did you say something?
Oh, did you not hear me with your sluttiness too loud?
Sounds like someone's bitter she didn't even cut.
All of
I think Emma, Emily is jealous.
That's real deep calling this homecoming a cow.
Jealous. Diffuse.
Hey, watch it. Oh, you're the
oh,
one
you're dumb. Oh, this is the fight.
Whatever.
The fight between girls.
At least they can't see. 4.0, bitch. Honor roll. Suck on that when you're trying to sleep your way into a job.
Who needs grades when you've got all the natural advantages you can handle?
Oh, please.
You couldn't buy a moldy loaf of bread with your skanky ass.
Are you serious? You think that's insulting?
That bitch is on crack or something.
Emily, stop.
See?
This is out of hand. There's no reason to fight like this.
Yeah, Em. Why are you picking fights over your ex-boyfriend, huh?
Stop it!
This is not why we came up here. This is not helping.
It's not what I wanted. We can't get along for 10 minutes, and maybe we need a little bit of a break, right? Mike, why don't you check out the guest cabin when I tell you?
Yeah. All right.
Want to do that? Any place without that before?
It's right up the trail.
Wow, that's awesome.
So, Jack, can we get the spy going?
Hey, Coach.
Where's my bag?
Huh?
My bag, the little bag with the pink pattern, the one I got on Rodeo. Matt, are you listening? Oh my god, don't you remember? Next to the Italian shoe place where I got the stilettos and you knocked over the rack while you were drooling all over that girl at the counter?
Well, I mean, she was asking about my letter jacket.
Right, because she gave a shit about your designer letter jacket.
Why do you hate my jacket?
Matt, I need my bag.
Oh my god, maybe you just forgot.
Do you seriously think I can get my bag? Do you?
It's not.
Come on, hon. We'll be back soon.
I wanna look at my own stream. I'm gonna watch my own stream. See what's going on my own stream. Nothing new in the comments. I'm just on my mobile phone. And yeah. Porn star. You serious? Yeah, sure. What? No. Hey, get back here, you sly bitch! Get back here! Right now! Shine the light at you, bitch. Private property, Washington Estate. Boom, just out of nowhere comes a Wendigo. Bitch is following me. Wait, whoa, 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 whoa. It's another totem. Please don't be a death. Please don't be death. Please don't be death. Hey! Looks like a brown totem to me. A danger totem. Thank you for the note. Yes. I'ma look at it again. To see what happened. Stop it! I looked at the danger totem. I'm gonna check it out again. Totem. No. Look at totem. There it is. Come. Watch this. Falcon Punch! Okay. I want to keep up with you, Jess. What was it? I'm right behind Jess.
All right, coming out, idiots. Stay put.
Rolling, rolling, rolling. Oh yeah, and I saw that guy when Mike was jumping down. He looks like the flamethrower guy. He's not a Wendigo. Wendigos attack immediately, not just like stalking. Rolling, 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 come on. Oh, just a time. Why couldn't you just move out of the way? But you have to be such a dumbass and just... I'm gonna go rolling, rolling, oh. I'm gonna go this way. Rolling, rolling, rolling. Rolling, rolling, rolling. Rolling, rolling, rolling. Rolling, rolling, rolling. Rolling. Come on, rolling, go, go, go. Rolling, go, go, go. Rolling, rolling, rolling. Rolling, rolling, rolling. Cigar stub! Someone was here! Mystical symbol.
This place is like historical.
Ha! Bat cave.
You alright?
You gotta stop breaking things. Nah, I'm gonna keep going. Screw you. Let's plummet right in. I don't know what that was. Might have been a Wendigo.
Maybe.
I'll look one more time. Alright. I'm done. Let's go. What's this? Go, 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 go. Mikey scared of the bird. Michael scared of the bird. Got really scary.
What?
Wanna help me get this fire going?
Sam.
Well, I was just getting into the bath.
Oh. Oh, you do need any help with that?
Hardy hard.
You do not want to know. Alright, there. I want a hippopotamus for Chris.
Yeah, you just gotta fire up a boiler in the basement.
Chris, let's go find it.
I wonder. Okay. Wait for me, my boyfriend. Boyfriend? I said boyfriend. Get the fuck over here now. So get the fuck over here. Yeah, I'm catching up to you, bitch. You baby bitch. You baby baby bitch. Chris needs to go for it. They are sweet together. Nah. Pro of don't move.
Nice. Okay, first things first, we gotta increase the water pressure before we get the boiler fired.
Sounds kinda complicated.
It's actually pretty simple.
Just
try again. Relax.
not that hard. Just press the button when the light comes on.
Okay, I'll get it this time.
Sure.
That's more like it. All right. Bye, girl. Yeah.
I thought that was someone going behind him. Someone behind you, watching you. You do not even know that because you're not even looking.
Josh.
Remember that warning totem? Because watch, if I go to the totems, right here, watch this. Someone's gonna get knocked out by a psycho, I think, if that's a psycho. Heroic. Actually a good prank.
Why would you do that?
There's all this cool crap down here. Was I not supposed to take advantage of the opportunity?
Are you serious? Were you in on this, Putz?
No, but I wish I was. That was too good.
That was actually good.
I'm ready to admit that your dumb little prank may have a slight whiff of humor.
Joke master.
Well, I said... nothing about jokes. I said your prank, which was dumb.
Holy crap, you were scared, admit it.
I was not!
Come on, you totally pissed yourself.
Josh! What in God's name are you wearing?
I found my true calling.
Mm-hmm. Please tell me you're gonna take a vow of silence. Okay, did you at least find the thingy?
Boing. Here's our one-way ticket to the spirit realm.
You know what? No. I've just been through enough spooking for one night, okay? I see a hot bath in my crystal ball. All right? So have fun. Oh, but watch out for that Josh. He's a schemer.
Okay.
Yeah, that was a really good prank Chris put on, what's his name?
I'm glad you understand your feelings, Dwarfie.
Oh, I'm glad you understand. No, I don't.
You are free. Mike has a fear of Isaac.
Previously on Until Dawn. TM.
It was just a prank, man.
Today is the 1 year anniversary of the dreadful tragedy of Hannah and Beth Washington, the twins who are still missing.
I know it wouldn't mean so much to Hannah and Beth that we're all still here together and I'm thinking of them.
Oh, hello.
Butterfly.
Excuse me? Did you say something?
Oh, did you not hear me with your sluttiness?
Stop it!
Mike, why don't you check out the guest cabin when I told you?
Yeah.
Did you hear that?
I still don't know what that scream is.
Are you wearing?
Here's our one-way ticket.
Watch out for that, Josh. He's a
scheme. That's how it's gonna be. Yes? Jess!
Isolation. 8 hours until dawn. Ashley, I saw her.
Yeah.
Wait a minute.
Did you do that?
I didn't do anything.
It's moving again.
H?
What's it spelling?
Hold on.
How's this happening?
Are you moving it?
I swear, it's just moving.
Holy shit.
Help?
How are we supposed to help?
I don't know. What does it mean?
We need to know who it is if we're supposed to help them.
How can we help you?
It's moving again.
What's it spelling?
War.
It's moving fast.
Warning.
Shit.
Oh my god. Warning?
I think we really need to find out who's trying to communicate with us.
We can't help you if we don't know who you are. Can you tell us who you are? Oh, here it goes.
Okay, S.
I.
S. T.
E.
R.
Sister. Sister?
Who's sister?
Oh, come on, is this for real?
Shut up.
Ask her whose sister.
Josh, it's gotta be.
Yeah, okay, well, which sister is it then?
Ashley, ask who it is.
Are we speaking to Hannah? Is that you? Oh God!
This is messed up.
Josh, are you
fine?
Are you sure? Because we can stop.
No,
dude, it's cool.
I want to.
It's a Ouija board. You can't stop. It's a Ouija board.
Start.
Think about it. If this is actually Hannah, I mean. Find out what happened that night.
Josh?
I can handle it.
Okay. Let me think. Hannah? We miss you. And we want to know what happened to you. Can you tell us? What happened? B? E-T-R?
Uh-oh.
I don't like this.
Betrayed.
What does she mean?
Oh, it's still going.
Oh, God. K-I-L-L-E-D? No.
Kill.
We didn't kill them. It was just a prank.
Ash, calm down, okay? Just, we need to find out more.
I'm sorry. I am
guys,
so
guys,
sorry.
What do they mean?
That's what happens when you mess with ghosts. Never use a Ouija board, kids.
Okay. Okay. How did you die? Hannah, what happened to you? L? I? B?
The library. Maybe there's something in the library here?
R O O
proof. There's proof.
In the library.
Oh, yeah. Ah!
Holy shit. Chris.
You know what? No, this is bullshit. This isn't real.
Josh, I don't know what's going on.
Listen. I don't know. I don't know if you think messing with me is somehow going to help me deal with my grief or whatever, but this is not cool.
Josh, no! You wanted to use the spirit board!
Hey, calm down. It's not Ash's
fault. I don't need this right now, okay? You guys are full of it!
Should we go after him?
Ah, man, I mean, he'll be okay. Let's just give him some time.
I don't blame him. That was crazy. The pointer flew right off the table.
If you were faking it, if you were doing one hell of a job...
I wasn't faking anything! I think we should do what it says. We should look in the library.
Jess?
Jess! Don't do that! Screaming. I swear to God, if I'm playing, okay. Go faster.
Where did you go? This is not funny.
Yes.
Buddy.
You in there?
No, I want to step back. I know this is a jump scare.
Ah!
Told ya.
Whoa! Christ!
I want to step back again.
Hun. I totally.
Oh!
Oh my
God!
No.
That was so good.
No.
Wait.
I'm not seeing it. No. No. What is that?
Look at your face.
Kill ya!
I didn't know you had such a cute little ladylike scream, Michael. Guess you never really know someone until you scared the pants off of them.
She got you good, mate. Fine, you win. Gotta try harder, Jess.
As far as I can tell, my pants are still on.
Oh, is that so?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, it like is so.
A challenge, eh?
You're strapped in, because you're about to feel the full force of my mind-mental thrill skills.
Okay, I am going to, not... stop. I'm not gonna stop. I'm gonna keep going. But in the meantime, what was I gonna do? Oh yeah, I'm gonna check out the bonus content. Stop it. There you go. Ah! Meet the cast. Is that it? Making a scene, Science of Fear, 1,000 pages, the score from stage 1, screen 2, what the hell, what in hell's name, bring it to life. I got to do something really quick, yeah! Alright, so, in the meantime, I'm gonna do something real quick. We are continuing. What's this? It's a totem, I know it. Please don't be a death totem. It looks weird. I know it's a totem. It's either a guidance totem, a danger totem, a death totem, or a guidance. Or a lost totem. It's a guidance totem. Amazing. I did not know that. What do I do here? What was that? Watch, probably like a deer or something's gonna jump out of nowhere. Scare the crap out of Mike. Either that or just a booby trap. That booby. Oh, footprints! They're not really good, but I'm gonna follow it. That still creeps me out. I want a hippopotamus for Christmas. I want a hippopotamus for you. Oh. This angle of camera is bad. Someone's watching. Hippopotamus for Christmas. I want a hippopotamus from you. I want a hippopotamus from you. I'm going back the way I came because I can't find anything here. So let's go back over here. I just don't know what to do, okay? I'm stuck. I'm going back the way I came. Cause that's cool. I know you're freezing your ass off. You're just gonna have to wait right there. Right behind me. Right behind me. Right behind me. Okay, that song is stuck in my head. Let's keep on moving. I'm sure we can find something. Okay. Oh, look, a bridge. Wow. 2 hours. Not bad. Not a squirrel. Squirrels don't make those noise.
Hello?
Yeah.
Someone there?
Hello? Yeah. It's an elk! I told you! Told you it was an elk. I'm gonna comfort it. So, what basically happened was, something dragged a deer to his death, they ran, she tripped, and they both got safe, for some reason. I didn't want to kill the deer because that would be weird, and that would be really mean to wildlife, so. I've been playing for over 2 hours, so I'm just gonna end this here. This episode, I'm just gonna end it here. Thank you all for watching, and yeah, it's been a real doozy, but I got through it, so. Alright, thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. Smash a like button on this if you really enjoyed it. Comment down below of what you thought of it, and subscribe for more. And as always, I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.